Now, traffic and weather together on Action News 8.
Good morning, everyone. Quick peek at the view. Skycam 8 Santa Cruz, mostly cloudy, not a lot of fog, though. Happy New Year, by the way. What a day to start it off yesterday. Unbelievable. Broke some records with highs in the low to middle and even some upper 70s. 52 in Capitola, fairly mild. 49 in Aptos, Watsonville at 53. We have this front that's moving on in right now, and there is some moisture at least up in the clouds. Radar is picking up on that. You can see a little swirl there. So this will just kind of pass on through, and by the end of the day, we're getting back into plenty of sunshine, but it'll basically be cloudy through a good part of the day, including this morning, right through early afternoon. Here's Doppler radar, and you'll notice that there are some showers working towards San Francisco and a few towards Santa Cruz, but most of this will dry up as it moves on in, so we're not really expecting any rain. We could see maybe a shower, maybe a little bit of a sprinkle. That would be about it. Another storm system out here, though, so we have a good area low pressure that's sliding across the Pacific. Unfortunately, look what happens as it gets close to us. It's going to follow the jet stream, dig on down, and then it's going to take that turn up to the left like most of the storms have been doing this year. But it will send in a much stronger and much more westerly swell for later in the week. So that means that a lot of places that haven't seen a lot of surf yet this year will. So looking forward to that. South winds out on the bay right now, actually, as this front moves in. And then they'll switch to the northwest at 5 to 15 knots. Swells are down to about 2 to 4 feet every 14 seconds. And that puts your surf anywhere from about knee to maybe chest shoulder high at most. So not seeing a lot of surf today, but that'll change as we go through the week. 58 in San Francisco later with mostly cloudy skies. Mountain View 62. And I am expecting mostly cloudy through the day today. So you get a few little breaks of sun. There'll be some pockets of fog occasionally. And again, just mostly mid and high level clouds, middle 60s. Still pretty mild though for January. You know, we can't really complain about 60 to 65 between Seaside, Monterey, and Carmel Valley. Up in the Santa Cruz, Watsonville area, 63 to 65. We'll also see middle 60s up in the Santa Cruz Mountains. So enjoy the day. And as we go through the nights, mid 30s in the cold spots in the valleys to the mid 40s by the ocean, and upper 50s to upper 60s basically right through the first week of the new year. And we're expecting dry conditions. So we continue with record-setting dry weather right through the first part of 2012. Let's get a check on the